while we're just getting set up for the last time, if I could have my seniors come down front, please. Would just like to recognize this group of wonderful young people, me, Gene Pelletier. Paige Russell.
Paige Russell.
Olivia Glant.
Olivia Russell.
Katie Farber.
Katie Farber.
Emma Stanley.
Emma.
Jane Healy. Samantha Pallone.
Yeah.
Chris Lum.
Chris Lum. Toss the cinnamon buns.
What? Oh, yes, cinnamon buns. And Penelope Panakis. For some of you, this culminates 4 years of hard work, but also at the same time, 4 years of amazing performances and amazing growth as people. And I love you all and will miss you all very much. All the people that I thanked for the Stearns Junior High Show Choir, this also applies to this group. It takes a village to do this, and this is probably, this community, this Tri-Town area is the greatest village that I could ask for. So thank you. This group took second place in Division II Show Choirs for high school. Like the junior high, they also received a gold medal performance during the day.
Yay!
Which is a 95 or higher, by the way. And yes, you can clap for that. And outstanding musicianship for Division II, Mr. Brad DePussy. Like this, they wanted to do one more. You know, Andrew Daigle, you should have been up here on stage with us.
Yeah!
This group wanted to huddle up one more time and then give me a. They're gonna huddle without me. Then I need to go up in the booth one more time, so it'll be a couple seconds. But after we huddle, the 2019 Unified Harmony Show Choir performing The River.
Go back. Let's go. Thank you. with the pit when they bring the stuff in. So, one second. Just wait for it again. You guys know. right, so our last two. Can I have Mr. and Mrs. Wade please come down here?
Thank you very much.